Israel reveals a two-sided Arab policy with a helping hand to its own Arab population, chiefly nomads who have settled down to farming, a painfully poor and hard existence in the harsh Negev desert. But a brighter future is promised by new harvesting combines provided under a government aid program. Despite the skepticism of the oldest inhabitants, new farm machinery and training in soil management will make the desert bloom for Bedouin tribesmen.